So what you do first is you hit tab and go to car details. And this looks kind of confusing, but as you can see, these are up into orange. You look at everything that's up into the orange or past their allotted amount of hours on the right here. Like this one's 43 of 40. That needs to be changed. So I'm going to put market and needs repair. Engine oil needs repair. Street tire needs repair. All the tires need repairing. Okay. Let's check level 2 stuff. We're fine there. Okay. We're gonna start with the tires. So you can grab the lift here and just pull it up. And torque to 108. Those are torqued to 108, so I'm gonna loosen all these. I'm just gonna keep doing all of the wheels. Put the attachment on it so it doesn't clip through things. It kind of bugs me when it does. Okay, put away the tool, just pull the wheel off, lock it to the ground. Oops, not that. I Alright, so we need new tires. Go into our wrench OS, go to catalog, and just search for tire. Oh, I don't remember which one of these. Yeah, grease on the floor. Yeah. Which tire is it? The 200? Yeah, 200. Add 4 to the cart. I could have just clicked on it and got a replacement that would send me 4 boxes and just want it all in one box. I think it'll send it in one box. Oh, 2 boxes. That's not good. Well, it might have hit a bug. Let's see if we can undo that bug by just messing with this stuff. So you put a tire in this thing, then you grab it, the side button, and you get the old one out, put it in the trash bin. Then, I don't know how this is gonna work. Ah, good, it decoupled it. And that's all you have to do to get a fresh tire. I don't know why it needs to make a ding sound. Me, my wheel. Thank you. Let's go ahead and put these on. That's 2 down. So weird they come like this. Give me a wheel. No. Give me the wheel. Stubborn thing. Where's this wheel? Throw away all the stuff, just right click it, go to trash, destroy trash. Make sure you're destroying the right stuff though. All right, that's how you change the tires.